Okay, today we are going to make potato chip broth with ketchup. So we lay out the chips in darkened paper. We've already made two batches, one dark chocolate and milk chocolate. Lots of chocolate for our potato chip broth. Bars that you see here are stainless steel, and you use those to give it uniform. That way it's not just a big old mess, just a little mess. Starting to harden so that way we can cut it like we did this one. And we're back with more chocolate. Thank you. peanut butter on it next. That way we have peanut butter potato chip bar.